Hi guys, this is Dustin Slade here in Denver, and I want to make a quick video to show you how you could add a WordPress blog widget to your blog. And so what you're going to do is go over to your Facebook page and log into your main profile account, and you're going to click home, and home's going to take you to your pages that you've created, your fan page that you are going to advertise from. And what you're going to do is click on that, and you're going to find the top link up here at the top page on your admin panel. Let's edit the page. You're going to click on that. You're going to choose update info. Once you get to that, you're going to copy this number up here. And so up here is your info for your page here, and it's also your number. So you're going to click in between the equal sign and the and sign here and copy that number. Copy it. And so what you're going to do next is go to your WordPress and download the Facebook Fanbox widget. There's a link in the blog here. You're going to download that. It's going to download a .zip file. You're going to take that .zip file and you're going to come over to your blog plugin page. You're going to come over there and you're going to click add new. You're going to add new. You're going to drop in that .zip file that you just did by clicking upload here. Upload will take you to a place where you can find wherever you just stored that .zip file. And you're going to install that. So install that, and now you're going to go to your widgets. So you go to your appearance, you go to your widgets, and you're going to find in the middle here, around where the F should be, you're going to see I've already got mine installed. You're going to see down there is the Facebook fan box, and that's what you're going to look for. And you're going to see it up in here. And you're going to click add. So you click on that button, and then you're going to get choices like this. It's going to bring up these options here, and the number that you copied, you're going to paste in here. So you're going to click that number and paste it. That is your profile ID, and it will import that fan pages, posts, and pictures and stuff. So one thing you want to do is check the size of your widget on the right hand side of your screen, or wherever you are able to put it in your blog. It doesn't have to be on the right hand side if it works. You have to test it out a few times. So check the height and the width that you want to use. I upped my connections a little bit here so that I could put the stream and the header of my blog in there. If you choose the link to us, it's going to put a link to the Facebook fan box in there. So if you want to support them, you can. They haven't updated in 2 years, so who knows what's going on with it. Then you're going to choose where to put it in the sidebar positions here over to the right. And as soon as you choose that, you're good to go. You're going to click Save Widget, and bam, you're done. You're going to come back to your blog, and when you look at your blog, you're going to see that at wherever you put it, the widgets on my blog are on the right hand side. I'm using a theme called Optimize Press, and at the bottom here you'll see the Facebook page there and the last recent posts that I've done. People can get to and click on these, and you can also see how many people have liked your page. People can relate to that a little bit. And the great thing is at the top here, people can automatically like your page here. And so that saves them one extra step of having to get to your Facebook marketing page there, your fan page. So that's a nice little option there. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any questions, feel free to send me an email or get in contact with me. And I look forward to working with you there. If you found value, please like and share with this video, and we'll see you in the next one. Take care.